our Parsha that Yaakov sent Yehudah prior to him arriving, and he says lehorot lo beit talmud, to prepare to open a yeshiva. Says the Rashi, he says letaken lo beit talmud shemisham titzeh hora'ah, that from there the learning of Torah, the teaching of Torah will come out. And says the Lubavitcher Rebbe that whenever we want to get to or start a new community or start a new place, the first thing you have to start with, the first most important thing, is the yeshiva. It's a Jewish school, a Jewish learning. It's a place of Torah that all the Torah learning, all the Torah teachings will come out of that place. Without that, you don't have a community. We finished now Shiyum Hashas, and hopefully we'll be able to finish many, many more and learn many, for many more years. And we have to learn and understand the importance of learning of Torah. You guys have a beautiful Shabbos. Take care.